taking cute pills today. She take her cute pills? She want?
I'll watch. Here, you want me to film you? Is it filming you?
You going with me?
Filming me. Oh, there he is. Okay.
You going with me?
Yeah, I'll come with you. Oh my gosh.
Being cute today? Gotta be cute every day. Your job is being cute, Mommy. And knowing your role, getting me sandwiches and being cute. That's your job. My back hurts.
Aww.
No, that my cut. Ooh. I cut in the middle of my back. There you go. Tiger got a hold of me, but y'all see what Tiger in it. Yeah. Mama said I'm the company's pattern ram.
Wary!
I think Wary's the company's pattern ram. Wide open, where he is. And the Potsawatts, she's not wide open. She just kind of, she's at trotter speed. So I'm out here picking up Brutus, and Levi stayed with Granny today. And I said, well, what's he been doing all day? And he's been stuck on this thing. He's learning. It's his first time he's ever been in a knuckle boom by himself. He's got to learn how to work all the functions together, but he's getting it. He ought to have a soft touch when he finally learns. He's just trying to learn the buttons right now and stuff. He's still got to learn what all his buttons do. He'll sleep. He'll be picking up logs all night and asleep tonight. He's grinning from ear to ear over there. Big Mama Junkie's been hauling off the junk. Reason all this is stacked up here is because the den's been down on this job. And all this stuff ends up out here at the yard, the chunk pile and everything that normally don't end up out here because of Tiny and the den. We'll pick something up. Hi. He's so happy to show off for daddy, he can't even. There he goes. Turn your grapple. The other way. Oh, he thinks he's got it. I see what he's got. He's got a piece of wood. He's gonna set it over and put it down. You gotta keep that grapple steady, boy. That ain't no excavator. On a den, you ain't gotta pay attention to that, but on a knuckle boom, you got to. Jenny, you got a long way to go with him.
Did he not pick one up for you?
Yeah, he picked him.
Somewhere, you know.
Yep.
Your first somewhere don't matter. First, I told him you can't. Of course, I put it up and let him swing it around. And then I said, now you can't swing because I'm afraid you'll hit the saw over here like he's going to do right now. But yeah, just now he said, can I swing it, Granny? I said, just a little bit. Nah, I think he picked up.
He's got it. Yeah, he won't run into the saw now. He's pretty cautious about stuff.
Yeah. Well, we'll get that together.
Big Mom will take that right out of him. He's got a long ways to go, ain't he?
Yeah, by God, he ain't mad. He better not, man.
He can't wait to get going. Well, I'm freaking proud. I've never seen, I've let him play on a little bit with me swinging the pedals and stuff, but he ain't got to do nothing compared to what he's doing now.
He's picking up chunks really well though.
Should have done taught him a long time ago, but. Well, now he picked it up. Oh. All right. Oh, let's load up, Brutus. Yep. Four-wheel drive, too. Huh. Nice. It's a little long. I like it.
Here you go. Alrighty. We're getting ready to link them up together, John Jack.
Okay.
Yep, that's it. And it gets steeper around the corner. I'll be in the second, and I'm going to come up and meet up to you. Okay, go ahead. Right here's where I'm happy, and
mama digging now. This is too steep to climb. The knuckle beam's light on the nose. That's why we got a triaxle on the back of it. So, hang on. Yeah, he's off just a hair. Just a hair. There, I'm back against you. You ain't even really pulling on me yet. So what happened is he don't have the traction to get up it. He'll spin out, so Daddy's pushed him up the hill so we can make it up the hill, see? Doing good. I'm getting warmed up. I'm gonna start backing off. He's getting to be a big boy. I said, go move your golf cart and I'll park up there where you're at. Them things are, it's junk. The old four-wheeler's junk. I just got some junk equipment for them to beat up and learn. They got wires dragging and everything else. Brakes are shot on him. I said, don't even point that thing down over the hill. That I'll put in the garage, Daddy. Nobody wants to come clean. Somebody left the basement doors open for like 2 days. So we're convinced it's Calvin. So we're going to make him come down and get the snakes out of the... Watch out for the snakes. He's going to have to come down here and get the snakes out of the furnace room. And
I don't see no snakes.
So what's the weapon of choice, Calvin Malvin? What is your weapon of choice for the snakes? He says, I'm going to have to take my weapon, which is Doug the Pug.
Yeah, I'd beat
Doug. You gonna beat him with Doug the Pug?
I see no snake.
If that is not a snake killing weapon, I have no idea what is, Calvin Malvin.
Fine, I'll give it some wood.
Give me some wood? Calvin, there's no snakes, okay? But if there was, I think Doug the Pug would take care of them, wouldn't you?
Yeah, Dougie eats snakes.
Dougie eats snakes?
Yeah.
So Dougie goes with the rest of the weapons?
Yeah. The weapons.
Because Dougie's a weapon. Okay, let me see. What end's sharp? Is that the sharp end of the weapon?
This is like the sharp end. This is the handle.
That's the handle? That little one. Thing sticking out of his butt?
Yeah. Huh. If it was a snake, I'd probably use a rock onto it. Or I'd just be a snake as this.
Oh. Is that the plastic snake killing sword?
No, it's not plastic, it's rubber.
So it's a rubber snake killing sword.
No, I'm just wearing this on snake. Machine gun? Doing that for the snake.
Yeah. I have a Nerf bullet in his butt.
They can't poop.
They can't. Oh, God, they're a mess. Roll up your window.
away.
You getting it?
I'm gonna go.
Alright, the last load of the day
is bikes.
It was two bicycles. We had to let the trailer down so I could get them up on there. Can you get them off the trailer up?
Yeah, I'm trying to ride down.
No, you're not going to ride off. You're going to hurt yourself.
That would be fun.
Now, watch your sprockets. Hey, don't lay that there. Somebody run over it.
Calvin, missing dog.
Careful, Calvin.
Hey, Dad. One time we was at Kay Pippen's house, and we seen a big old hole in the plane. That was a bad idea.
You okay? You almost got hurt.
I'm missing more every day. I have to get
hurt. Did you bend your handlebars?
I don't know. It's been like that for 4 days.
Where are you going?
Hello.
You need to fix your handlebars or cockeyed. No, go put the... They done that to me out the back door in the basement one day and locked the freak daddy out. I told him to burn that snake. It looks too much like a copperhead in the dark. Ew.
Not logging scene there.
Mommy, what are you doing?
Playing
pot squat and drawing over his feller buncher. Hop squat. Okay, now what's going on over here? There's a knuckle boom and a skitter. And there's a feller buncher cutting a tree. And then what's pop squat do?
They gotta go six.
So how you do it?
I need to tape you.
I don't know how to play pop squat.
Okay, you gotta go to six. Okay, 2 feet on one. Start on one. 2 feet. Okay, hop. To 2 and 3, but spread your feet apart.
Yeah.
Hop. You didn't hop. Go back. Hop. Okay, feet together to 4. You didn't hop. Go back. Okay. Hop. Scotch. Okay. He got it.
Yay.
You're a pro.
I got 20.
Wow, we got like 20, Daddy, do them all. See if you have a breath at the end.
Okay, need anyone?
How do you know about Pop Squat, boy?
I watch it.
You watch Pop Squat?
So we got...
Oh, there's a track buncher, Mommy. What are y'all drawing all over this logging scene? There's
I know.
Track buncher.
Jackson drew it.
Right there. Jackson did a good job, and there's a wheel feller buncher, and he got him a poplar tree,
your
looks like.
Your mom is calling. Oh. Very upset.